Alright, we have a glowy thingy. We have a portal. Look, sir, did I get too far up in your body and now you're just trying to annoy me? Answer, yes. If I go this way, I have that switch, which does what? Opens a door in there to a pedestal! Well, this is going to be interesting, isn't it? What's supposed to be here? Shangri-La? Portal. Portal activated. Alright. Death body double activated. Direction. Right direction. Switch. Pick this up. Pull it out. Turn this off. Pop up here. And rinse and repeat. Take this. Wait, come on. Grab. Pull. There we go. And now... go. This swings around. Hello, portal! Oh, come on! You could totally let me. Fine, do it the long way. Just easier to shoot them. I'll be over there at some point. Nope. Alright, here we go again. I need a stone. Hopefully that wasn't a mistake. It probably was, but hello? You're dead. Alright. So it was definitely a mistake. Nice to know. Button. There's a button. Button! Goodness gracious. Switch. Ah! Okay. Drop place. Is it? Thank you. Do that. Followed by that. I shoot through here. Ah, no. And one more yoink. Okay. Okay, theoretically, if goes like this. Stand by. Oops. Should be close enough. Tally-ho! Cool. Real quick, before I forget. No, back up, back up. Gimme. I said gimme! Sheesh. And then... from the chest? Alright, so no health potion. That's certain death? Certain death.
Impossible.
Was all that just to get the treasure chest? That doesn't seem right. What else was this for? I am a confused piper. Okay. Well, shoot. All right. When you fail, just try again. All right. That was not what I wanted to do. Direction. And then shoot that. Shoot that. Switch. Release. Switch. Extra zingy. Switch. Over here. Switch. Collect a thing. Mm-hmm. Soul Arbiter's Maze. We've already done that. The annoyingness has already been completed. Work. Yes. Bingo. And then that zaps that, which zaps that. Now I'm thinking with portals. Okay. And that a zing. And then what? No, I didn't touch the water. I guess I got close enough. Where's the aha? There we go! We've nuked the water problem! Those are boxes! No, wait, they're pillars. That's a pillar, that's a pillar, that's a pillar, that's a tree! Bonk. I can have treasure chests! I cannot- what? No. Excuse me, sir. Upgrade. You absolutely can and will eat the little guys. Okay. Now, you were saying? Thank you. think I might have to sell some stuff. Inventory management, the game! Alright, running water protected me, but when I hop out, you're like, I will eat your soul. I hear humming. Where is it? Exit. And now I gotta backtrack. Gee, thanks. Boink. Alright, I'm losing my mind. Guys! You're gonna be like that? Fine. Lag on me, why don't you? That wasn't concerning at all. Down to hold! Now where the fudgesicles am I? Interesting. Alright, that's a boatman's coin. What else you got down here? Really? That's it? Just a boatman's coin? That's a coin. Back where I was? Which was where? Over here. Have a gun to the face. Grumble, 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 grumble. All right, flip a switch. What do we got? Bippity boppity boop. Back here, and everything is purified. Literally purified by adding holy water instead of corrupting it. You get pure water? Wait. It's not this dude next. Alright, good. There's still room before him. I mean, that's a cool graphical effect, but bad timing? Okay. Teleport. Go here. Aha. Go there. And landed. Nothing there. Nothing there. Nothing there. And nothing. Whole bunches of nothing. That can't be right. Oh! Actually, hold on. Whoops. Clear you, so that I don't screw up you. Alright. There is something over there. Whoops. back to the ground floor, please. I will get all the treasure chests. Thank you! Fast enough. Oops. Off and then speed, please. This place is just a merry-go-round, isn't it? Oops. Okay. It's this guy. It's this guy. All right.
Death is near.
Yes, I am. You, sir,
face me, Reaper.
Look like you need help. That's exploded. Ah! Ah, good. He shot himself. Almost. Portal right behind me? Yes, it is. Don't you love fighting with portals? Ew! What is wrong with your stomach, sir? Maybe I can do some critical damage this way. Nope! Curse you. And now you have friends. You. No, I will not. I will instead get smacked in the face. Why, thank you. Nope. Timed that wrong. Ew. Cat, you have terrible timing. Birds, get up. And jump! Come on. Wait for it. And now. That should have been perfect. Well, okay then. Jeremiah! Oh no, I want to be over here. Whoa! Ah. I mean, sure, I got hit, but I also took him out. So you know what? I'm calling that a draw. Thank you, Death. Yeah, wrong horseman.
Please, I'll tell you everything.
You better.
It was chaos. Even the most noble among us abandoned his senses and took up his sword. It happened to the Archon. It happened to me.
The Archon.
It was that damn pool. They're useless, forbidden for a reason. Whatever vision he saw within rent his mind. The corruption spread from him. He made the city a slaughterhouse while professing his own purity.
Oh, great.
Eventually, the Archon fled to the Crystal Spire. He took the key with him.
Oh. Son of a baloney. Alright, somebody needs to die. Mortis is a buckler that combines attack and defense into one brutal weapon. Since ancient times, a Mortis has defended its wielder by responding to an attack, to any attack, with a surge of lethal energy that unerringly seeks out and punishes the opponent. If you have read the Darksiders book, Mortis shows up for a cameo. Or two. Equipment. Secondary weapon. Mortis. Not as much damage, but I like the defense. So, we'll give him a shot for a little bit. Also, hi cat, welcome back. I need to talk to a merchant. And sell some fancy stuff. That went a lot easier than my first time dealing with him. And pop the door open. Wait, hold on. I do have to do this. There's not an easy way out of this place. Overworld map. To the Crystal Spire. But before we hit the top, Lost Light. Haven't seen a spare in a hot minute. Excuse me, sir. I need to sell some stuff.
I've decided there is more I could sell you.
That's nice. Nope. Okay. Did this thing have anything? Crucible. Baloney, but okay. Boars in their blood. Nah, da 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 da. More challenges have been unlocked at the Crucible. Guess what I don't care about? The Crucible is just not fun to me in this game. That said, up we go. Back to the top of the spire. No, I'm totally not just taking the long way to get my health back. Whatever makes you think that? I realize in hindsight that was even an option. World map. Crystal Spire. Yes, please. Alright. Let's have a word with Mr. Blue White. Sir?
No!
The key, Archon. I know you have it.
Give it up.
It is mine! Even though he wanted me to, I couldn't destroy the key. Surely you understand, Horseman. I did what I had to do. Open the well. Protected the key from the questions they asked, and from you.
Sir?
Only I may bear the key.
Sir? Ow! Death's gonna be feeling that in the morning.
May the light of all that is holy destroy you!
Sir. Yeah, well, guess what? I apparently broke through your guard enough to do that. Whoops. Birds. That was annoying. Yeah. I just cannot dodge this man. Bless you, Father, for you have screwed up. Yes, you have. Yeah. Now it's in wrath. Yeah, sir, your light's chosen, baloney. Back. Birds! Oh, you have dodging on. No, the shield. Oops. I should have gotten closer then. Yeah. Yeah! Bad timing on my part. Wait, come on. Ocean, please. Look, you want to keep doing that? Really? Sir. Please be a little less annoying. Why are you... Ah! B! Thank you. Have you looked in a mirror? Yeah. Shit, that'd be. Stupid freak, how do you even? Bah! Out of bullets. Reaper, please. Son of a baloney and a half sandwich. Yeah. You, sir, are annoying and a half. Birds. Gun. Gun, 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 gun. Birds. Find me some time. Whoosh. Yeah, how do I even dodge that? That's not how you dodge that, apparently. Birds! Yeah! Birds! Oh, I'm dead. I am so dead. Birds! Okay, I dodged that. Don't ask me how. Yeah! Birds! Ooh! You, sir, are not looking better. Purple? Ah! Yeah! Reaper. Well, he's here, and I might have a prayer. Come on. Come on. Keep going through his health. Just a little bit more. Damn it, out of Reaper. Come on. Okay. Made it by the skin of our teeth, we did! Or did we? Still a cutscene. Wait, that's moving? Please tell me I don't have to actually do this! Death? Thank you! Oh, direct hit to the guts. Extra direct hit to the guts. Do we need to go check and make sure he's actually dead? Argul's tomb. Betrayed by the Lord of Bones, Argul was overthrown from his kingdom. His realm was cast from the kingdom of the dead, separating him from the source of his power. Its location has remained lost until now. Access this content from the additional campaigns on the main menu. Fletcher's Crow Hammer. The hammer of a champion from long ago, his power echoed throughout the Ring of Dark Steel. Cast during ascension of his dark arts, the tale is said that its champion took the form of a crow, never to be seen again. So basically, Crowfather's Hammer. And we have the Angel Key. That was a thing. Please. Give me to the Tree of Life.